to my milk. So we're using just two ingredients for this recipe. As I always say, whenever you want to use steam anything, make sure to just rinse it properly, like wash it first. It's good. Mistakenly get into your consumer. So I'm just going to rinse this first. So now, I'm sure we all know how to do this, typical Nigerian growing up. So you just put the sharper edge of the knife in those two holes at the upper side. Then you just knock it with an hard surface. Like I'm using my turning stick. So you just so you target the two holes that is there. If you have tin cutter, tin cutter, you can actually use it. But we know they use tin cutter. We grew up locally. So this is it. You add in your milk. Yummy, 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 yummy.